So it's your home race. Does it feel good to be racing in Scotland?
Yeah, it feels nice not to be travelling, because we travel all over the place, but it's still a 2.5 hour drive, but it's nice to be local. I've got some family that live in the area, so I know the roads fairly well, so it's nice to be racing on some well-known roads rather than the Belgian cobbles.
And do you know the names of the places we're going to?
I recognise them. I wouldn't be able to list them off by heart, but I recognise them, you know.
Okay, I expect some translations of the names later on.
Yes.
Hey, my name's Struan and I'm human Google Translate.
Pretty much.
And what parts of the race do you look forward to, mate?
I'm just looking forward to just riding my bike again, because I've been doing a lot of exams and not been racing much, so I'm just looking forward to getting stuck into the racing again and getting there. And he'll finish today, should be quite interesting.
Today's race is just under 110 kilometres, quite hilly. Looks at profile, he'll finish, which is good. Raining, which will add another dynamic to the race, so that'll be interesting as well. The field's not too big compared to what we're used to. Only 80 riders, and we've got 8 here, so we're a tenth of the race, basically. Hopefully we can do something. Apart from that, not much to it. It's raining, and it always rains, and I just want to say I'm missing our ninth team member, George, without an E. Follow him on YouTube, subscribe, because he can't come because of an exam, so we're all very upset.
And you bought the rain for us today.
Yeah, well, it's been sunny up in Scotland the past week, and then as soon as you guys come, it rains, so, but it's not hard rain, it's just it's Scottish rain, you know?
Standard.
It's bog standard Scottish rain.
Yeah, it was a hard race. Like, the road surface was really grippy. Like, you're always pushing out quite a good high power, and then always rolling, and it was going well. Obviously, being pretty weather-wise, being pretty grim, but been good. Last hill was quite hard. It was maybe about 5 minutes, 6 minutes from the bottom. I was feeling quite good until when it upped it, and then I think it was 4 of us in the top 10, so that's a really good performance really from the team. A bit disappointed, like to be up there a bit more, but that's what it was. But yeah, it was a good day out, and the team was really active throughout the race, so that was good to see, and good to ride in with the team, so yeah, it was good.